We be in the kitchen. We Greek in the house. We be in the kitchen. Now it's been, oh my God, since we were in here, hasn't it? It's been a little bit. Things look a bit different. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. Matter of fact, it fucking looks worse. If I'm being honest, it looks a little worse. Also, if you can see here, there ain't no goddamn, oh, you guys like my socks? There ain't no goddamn glass. Now the question is, oh my God. Now the question is, oh, T1, what's the play, T? Okay, bud. You're in the kitchen, but what are you doing in there? By the way, I'm a certified chef. I have fucking plenty of fucking YouTube videos. My word is fact. Let me make the, don't roll your eyes. I'll rip them out. My word is fact. Everything I say is correct because I have YouTube videos. And that's a fuck, and that's facts, bruv. That's facts. So, Caleb, is what we're doing is a throwback to the first classic. We're making layered, we're making cakes. Layered cakes. We're stacking them and we're stacking them fucking high. If I say something, it is correct. I don't want the shit, kids. I don't want, Tyler, wash your hands if you touch the eggs. Dude, the flour touched the counter. You can't use, shut up. We've learned a little bit. Hey, preheat the oven. You don't want to preheat it to 350. This oven's a bit fucking rough, honestly. Women, am I right? Women. Dude, this hat's too, I'm getting lightheaded. Why? No. It's crushing my head. I might have to take it off.
No.
My brain's too big. I can't. It's killing me. Do you want me to die?
Yes.
Oh, well, no fucking K then. Hey, alrighty then. Me too, I guess. So now what you want to do, while the oven's preheating, this is the perfect fucking opportunity to start mixing that shit around. Did you guys like my fucking apron, by the way? What you want to do, you want to start mixing shit around. This has to get to 350, it's at 100 now. Oh, look at, no, true. What you actually want to do first is, you want to wash your hands. What have you touched recently, Kayla? Wash your hands. I'm not trying to give my fellow disciples salmonella poisoning.
Salmonella.
Okay, I said that on purpose for autistic effect.
You have no idea.
I know it's salmonella. I'm not dumb, woman.
No, you didn't know.
Anyway, so while it's preheating, what you're going to want to do for your cake is you need to start mixing around that. I look so jacked. You want to start mixing around that flour and whipping it around. Ah, you guys can't even see. You want to mix the flour, the eggs, the butter, oil, and sugar. Oh, shit.
Butter?
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just fucking around. So, with cakes, you want to actually do two things, two pans. I've done this before. You want a sugary, juicy pan, and then you want like a basey flour pan. So, in the first bowl, pot, pan, we're gonna do the sugary stuff. The oil, the butter, the sugar. I don't want your shit. Don't. Kayla said, are we measuring? Yeah, with my fucking big ass brain. Are we measuring? Dude, I was spamming fucking more memes. Did you guys know you can press tab and it finishes the emote for you? That's how spammers and the Twitch memers meme so much. It pretty much makes spamming faster. So we want to put this butter in here for like 20 seconds just to get it to melt. Well, not 20 seconds. Probably like... Ooh, the oven's nice and preheated. Nice. Now comes the fucking fun part. Your shit looks like trash. Trash, and you're mad about it.
So here's what it looks like. You want to show yours? They just fucking get on and you mix it. And again, this is the fucking second, this is the first thing. You're going to have two of these because you need flour in the cake too. So don't get it twisted. I feel like this needs more.
I could bite your neck off right now. You know that?
I feel like this needs more liquid.
It's supposed to be creamy.
It's too thick. This is not creamy. Oh, it is supposed to be creamy. You're supposed to mix it until it's cream. It's not. You don't necessarily want it to look like mashed potatoes.
Yeah, you're supposed to use a mixer.
Who? I can afford no mixer. Mix it until it's silky smooth. Like my pickup lines I give to females at the bar. Just kidding. Did you guys know it's physically impossible to crack an egg in the palm of your hand?
Oh, no.
It's physically impossible. Nobody in the world can do it. Nobody. Trust me. The problem is, though, you can't use your thumb. You can't use your thumb.
Well, that's wrong. Okay. How is that? I'm almost positive. It's actually, you're not supposed to be able to use your thumb.
Wait, wow. Fucking look at me. Recycling content from 3 years ago.
I'm so fucking washed up, dude. Holy shit.
Anyway, so what you want to do is, you want to take that. This is a dangerous fucking part. Wait, maybe the reason I cracked it so. Maybe the reason I cracked it so much easier than 3 years ago is because I'm actually much stronger.
No, don't.
I forget. I do it wrong. You're not supposed to be able to crack an egg on your hand, but. I did it the first time. You're not supposed to use your thumb. But I just did it easily, so I probably did it wrong. You shouldn't do it. Stop. You're going to make a mess, and I'm not cleaning it. You just squeeze it, but it's going to crack. I'm telling you. Don't get it away. Get it away from me. I don't want that. Because it'll get all over me. Go. Crack it. Stop. Stop. Knock it off. I'm about to four-weird the fuck out of you. Knock it off. Try to do it in your pan. Crack it.
I don't want shells in it.
Oh, true, true. Oh, yeah. That's the thing. So you want to add, now that you have your nice, creamy, sugary goodness base that is well coated around, you want to get your fucking eggs and add them one at a time. So you crack your egg, then you add them one at a time. What are you doing? Then you add them one at a time. So we're putting this right in the fucking mixture. You guys hear that? Boop. And then you want to stir it in one at a time as well. All right. Now with that, you want to put that to the side. Now this is the fucking hard part. We have to get other. Now it's time for the flour and the fucking. Ow. It's fucking the SpongeBob song. Yeah. No, it's my old playlist. No. Right there. If you add too much flour in that mixture at the same time, it gets fucking too thick. Not even my tree trunk gorilla arms could fucking stir it. Okay, now you stir it more. Fuck.
Yeah, I told you it's hard. You must have miscalculated. That's why yours looks and sounds like shit. Mix.
Go. I mean, it's making me vascular as fuck, though. Look, Kayla. That's what... Last time I used... You have no bicep. Last time I used fucking... We used pre-cake mix. That's why it was so much easier. What about sprinkles? You do whatever you want to your cake, woman. Don't fucking tell me what to do with mine.
I'm putting my foot down. I've had enough of your sass. Wait, what are you adding? What are you doing? Oh, she's trying to save it, lads. Are you getting flustered? Is this? Now you know what it's like to be on the big screen, Kayla.
Look how... Look at the difference. Me, chilling back here, mixing, relaxing. Kayla fucking... She's starting to panic. It's not... There's no mixing more. She says, I just need to mix it more. No, you don't. You've done enough mixing. It's fucked. Now we added... People are saying add milk. It did not say add milk. You shouldn't listen to them. But I'm just saying, the audience is saying add milk. So maybe you should add milk. I'm not adding shit to mine. Mine's perfect. Wait, aren't you able to fucking eat this?
Listen, this fucking midget, man. He didn't even measure his, and his, for some odd reason, came out. Oh, you're smaller than me. His came out.
Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to?
Who are you talking to?
Stop!
Yeah, mine is thick. I don't know why. I think it's because I need an actual mixer.
Your shit is so... That is so not proper. That's thick as fuck. Something I can only dream you would ever become. Nice. All right. Now they're both done. Let's not forget, we preheated our oven 40 minutes ago. 50 minutes ago. 50 minutes. 50 minutes ago. Oh, Kayla also wants to add something special to hers. What? You don't got no blood rush. Oh, she's panicking. She's sweating. What's the play, Kayla? Those chips, maybe? You want to add some fucking chips? Wait, is this a cheat? Wait, that's an outside source, though. That's an outside source. Yeah, but mine's my own brand. That's an outside source from Walmart. This might be cheating. Whatever. All right, pre-oven. Pre-oven. Who do you... Wait, I'm going to add something.
No,
I want to add some. No, give me... Seriously, give me the fucking sprinkles. I want to add some. I'll add red, white, and blue. No. I'm not mixing mine. I'm just putting mine on the top. Before we put it in, who do you think is going to come out looking better? Mine. Oh! Oh! Go T1! We love you, Tyler One! You're the greatest! Oh, she wants to show both. Mine or hers?
Woo! Let's go, Kayla! You're so hot! You're the hottest person on Twitch!
What are you...
Your boyfriend's such a bitch!
Ah, nice. Don't put your load on. Who thinks it'd be better, mine or hers? Place your bets. Ah, hers. So many fucking white knights. All right, so we preheated the oven. We're going to pop these in. Oh, dude! We can use this time to get a fucking YouTube thumbnail. Hey, sorry, chat. This is for the fucking YouTube normies because I have to, If you do the video properly, you'll come out in the fucking, cooking section of YouTube. And trust me, the channel needs it. Make sure the lighting's good. Fake smile. Surely, fucking one of those is good. Wait, we could also do this. No, what are you doing with your arms? Like you're fighting. He'll be able to fucking zoom in. I'd knock your ass out in a fight. I would have blocked that. You see that? See, look, blocked it. See, blocked that. Blocked it. Blocked that. See, you get your ass beat. Don't start it, Kayla. No, Nelson. Oh, wait. Nelson should go outside. What if he eats this?
I want to show.
Don't touch his hair. No, don't move the camera.
Why?
Because I have autism. Don't move the camera. Don't move the camera. Stop. It has to be here or I'll get tilted. But he's eating that. He has to go outside or he has to wash your hands. There's going to be a cat here in her fucking cake now.
Hey, hello, you do.
Hey, tip number one to clean the kitchen. Always wear steel-toed boots. Never know what could happen. Say that you fucking that a fucking ninja comes flying through the window. Say that somebody put out a fucking hit on your life, and a fucking ninja comes flying through the window, and you don't have steel toed boots on, so you try and kick him, you break your toes, and you pass out. Now, let's see if you did have steel toed boots on, and a fucking ninja comes flying through. You fucking kick him, you bop his head, then you fucking...
You scared the fucking cat, you idiot. He fell for no reason, they didn't even see it. It wasn't even worth it. You just hurt yourself. You're gonna get us bit. Now. Okay. I'll give you the mic in a sec. I just wanted to say, I wanted to see if there was any weebs in here. Arigato! Moji moji!
Topping the fucking cake is the best fucking part. Because even if you're not a good chef, even if you fucked up the ingredients, all that shit, you can always save it with decoration. And I am creative as fuck. So I save 95% of my masterpiece in post-production. Trust me. Yes, it's large. We know. You don't gotta keep fucking looking at it. It's the only thing we can see on your body. Relax. What about it? What does that even mean? What about that? Yeah. Who looks better? Dude, Kenna tries to argue with me all the time about who looks better. I definitely look better. 100%. I am definitely the more attractive in this relationship. You're so tiny. You're so tiny. You're so tiny.
What are you?
Not tiny.
What is that?
Yeah. Pressure's on and you can't perform. See? You gotta be able to fucking react to that question instantly. No, I'll ask you one more time. Do something autistic. Ask me. Say it.
Do something autistic.
See? It's a fucking skill, Kayla. You just gotta be able to flip the switch. My knees hurt. No, you're done? You already failed. Stop. The camera isn't even picking up the sugar. You're not even dropping on yourself. You're too scared. You're just dropping on the floor. Okay, stop. Stop. This isn't autistic. This is stupid. Stop. Don't. Stop. What'd I say before stream?
Merry Christmas. Oh my God. Merry Christmas. It's snowing.
Ah!
What?
My keyboard.
Okay, you want to show them your keyboard?
Okay.
Oh, okay. Let's show them your keyboard.
Don't move the camera.
Disgusting.
Yeah, nice.
Look at all the in the crevices.
Nice. Feel better about yourself?
Look at that. That's not from today.
Stream might be a bit rough, but it's not Greek God X YouTube rough. No, sirree, it's not. Now, that is rough. I was talking to Greek fucking yesterday. I went to... You gonna stutter? Oh, you're gonna do this. First time in 4 years. You're gonna come back, huh? I thought I defeated you long ago, motherfucker. If you come back again, you will be killed. I went to Greek on X's YouTube channel. Yeah. He had 2,000 views in 2 hours, and it was a video of him reacting to his own VOD. Why would you even upload that to YouTube? I mean, shit, I know my shit's fucking dead, but holy titty. I was on a fucking call with him on Discord for an hour. I go back to the video, it's got 200 more views. Bless up, Greek. I wish you the best, man. Seriously. What about your... Yes, I get it. My YouTube's not doing much better, but I don't put any effort. I'm a streamer first, then a YouTuber, okay? There's a difference. It's like when you react, you would never post reacting to a reaction. Why would you do that? I don't have a flower fight. There's no flower fight. I don't want to have a flower fight. I don't want to. Quit whining. Wait, you just threw sugar on me. Stop! Don't. I'm not doing it. No. Kayla, that you don't understand. It's not... See, chat says do everything. It's not worth the effort. There's a content bar, and then there's also a fucking effort bar. Well, if the effort bar is this high, but the content bar is only this high, it's not really worth it. Now, if it's a low effort, high content situation, then you do it. If they're about even, it's a 50, it's a fucking toss-up. Stop! You did not just listen to my facts! I literally just put the fact it's not worth it! This is low effort, minimal content, massive cleanup! You won't clean it. Flour, you have to scrape with like a fucking, fine, I'll play rock, paper, scissors. 2 out of 3. God, this is such a misplay. No, 2 out of 3. This is such a fucking misplay. This is a fucking huge misplay. You understand this is the wrong play. I'm not gonna lose. I'm not gonna lose. What are you doing? Look at her, already nervous because she knows she's about to lose. Let's go. Rock. Game! Over! Bitch! Let's go! No fight! I don't fucking lose! That was 2 times! I put your ass in the fucking dirt! Because that's what they want to do!
Yeah, you said 2 out of 3.
I beat you 2 out of 3.
I thought you said 2 games out of 3.
No, that was 2 out of 3. Now she's saying she meant. Now she's saying she meant 2 out of 3 out of 2 out of 3.
Yeah.
Oh, you're tripping. Why did you do rock 3 times in a row? Get off. Why did you rock 3 times in a row? Are you stupid? Are you slow? Why'd you do that? Who's that stupid? You don't know how to play. Come on, last one. You're so guard. No. Kayla, I said no. I said I'll stop. I said I only want to do one anyway. You're a cheater. You knew what we meant. Now, you knew what I meant, Kayla. You knew it. And I won the first one, and you lied so we could play more. You're toxic.
Nope.
You are unironically toxic. Nope. And that's the problem with you.
Now, flower.
I don't want flower. You lost.
I won. Flower.
Kayla, this is so... Oh my god, you don't understand how bad this is gonna be to clean up. Wait, where's mine? Oh. Put it away. Look, do you understand? This is, how much is this?
We can just throw it in the room.
Oh, sweetheart, this is not a play. I hate you! I've been waiting to do this all my fucking life! I fucking hate you! Fuck you! Stop! It's gonna, water doesn't even help. And we're fucked. You officially ruined my life again. I didn't think, you've already, how is that even possible? I don't know.
What do you mean again?
How do you wake up in the morning and say, I'm gonna fuck up this dude's life for 3 years straight? What? How is that even possible? Use water? That's not, you don't. No, that's bait. You can't use water.
Oh, that was so mean.
I'm just kidding.
No, you're not. I hate you too.
I didn't mean it.
I have your money.
Yeah, well, I know that. Sadly, I'm all out. Dude, please tell me this cake's done soon. Well, wait, it's almost. It actually is almost done. Dude, you should have stopped, though. I stopped and you kept going. After I stopped, I backed up to the fridge. You kept going.
Yeah, I wanted to get a
look. You don't have any boundaries.
But you started the room. I was just gonna sprinkle it with my hand. You threw it. You said I hate you.
Well,
where'd that come from?
I blacked out a little bit, but lost sight. But I fucking regained consciousness and I stopped. We gotta at least fucking clear a fucking walkway for ourselves. Dude, look at that. It's literally, it's like it's snow on Christmas. Oh, shit.
We could pretend like we're dumb and snort cocaine.
Hey, true. Hey, to be fair, this is probably how Dom looks every fucking night. True. Hey, I will put aside our differences to flame Dom. I'm down.
Fuck it, I'll give her $1,000. I just got paid. Well, what do you mean? I have more money in the bank than you right now.
Shut up.
You have as many subs as I do.
True. All these mods showing up. Where are you at every fucking other day, kids? Huh? Oh, you'll show up to these fucking streams, but not fucking League streams? Really? Dude, my viewers don't show up to League streams. You think you don't have to either now? Is that what it is? Ah. I'm begging for mods. And I'm sitting there and getting fucking piled on by 8 fucking cocks in the chat. People spamming fucking dicks. I got an alt tab and fucking ban on myself, you shitbags. Hey, I'm telling you this directly. When TwitchCon comes around, don't be expecting a mod breakfast. And that's facts. Don't act all friendly then. New people coming in, hey, it was actually fucking crazy. There was a 20-ton flower nuke dropped on the fucking top of our house. I heard it before I even seen it. I heard it fucking coming. It sounded like, ew! I fucking rushed outside. I fucking vertical jumped on my fucking roof. I fucking braced myself, and I fucking gave it a fucking double uppercut. The fucking 20-ton nuke, a fucking double uppercut. And it fucking exploded. Sadly, it saved the planet, but the flower still got all over me. Shame. Quit looking. What you looking at? What the fuck you looking at, hmm? Eyes up here, motherfuckers. What you looking at? Mine is hers. All right, so based off before we put them in, who, right now, before decorations, who do you think looks better? Can you turn somewhat off, mods, please? God damn it. I'm trying to do a fucking comparison. Oh, it's bots? Oh. Well, fuck. Dude, well, how about more people just sub, please? And then, what if everybody, what if a nice, good Samaritan just get, okay, here we go. Mine or hers? Dude, you guys just spam girl. Dude, everything. Okay, here's my second one. Dude, you guys, it's always her. No matter what, you guys spam her. It's disgusting. She's not going to sleep with you. You know that, right? No, you won't. Here's mine. Again, I sprinkled mine nicely with red, white, and blue USA, USA sprinkles and a nice pinch of blood rush. Okay?
Look at that. Look at
you're
that.
You're such a cheater.
Absolute.
You are a cheater.
Perfection.
Dude.
Let me just gently. That is how it's done.
Okay, do that one.
What were you saying?
You're such
before?
A cheater.
What were you saying? You were puppy laughing about something? Speak up. You were puppy laughing about something? Oh, interesting. He's... The edges
don't
are stuck, so
you.
He's using the...
Fuck you.
I wish you guys could see it. He's cutting off the cake from the edges.
Burn! Burn!
That was the bottom one.
That is burn,
okay,
bro.
What's the yours? That was the bottom.
Burn.
It was the bottom. It
trash.
Was the, it was the bottom one. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
I can smell it.
You can't smell shit.
The only thing that smells worse than that is your pussy.
Wanna talk about your dick?
Huh?
Stop. Wanna talk about your dick here?
Stop. You want my
head? Yep. All right. Well, she got obviously lucky, but that dude. That's so bullshit. That's only because. Give me the thing. That's only because she'd use nonstick. And honestly, is using Pam cheating? Kinda. So I'm gonna have to fucking cut mine around the fucking edges because I forgot to use Pam or anything like a fucking jackass. But. And T1 clutches it up again! When the pressure's on, I perform! time and time again! Boom! Bottom, you want to see the bottom? Clean bottom. Bottom is clean. Okay? Now I gotta do this one. Let's go, baby! Go! Yeah. Nice and easy. Nice and slow. You got this, T1. What are you? I'm alpha as fuck. Say it again. I'm alpha as fuck. Say it like you mean it! I'm alpha as fuck! How you guys spamming hers and she is even holding up to the fucking camera? You people. Pre-decoration. And there we go. That's what I'm right. T1. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, that's what I'm talking about, baby. A squad, we out in this bitch. You chose correctly. All right.
I will show my ass if you vote for me. Thank you.
She's not going to show her ass. Anyway, okay. Now we got decoration time. Here you go. Okay. Now that we got the weak chocolate cover, what we're going to do now is we're going to top the top part with vanilla icing. That way, you get the vanilla and the chocolate lovers. This cake will be good and beneficiary to both parties. You get the best of both worlds. Okay, perfect. Mine doesn't look like it's bought from a store. You can definitely tell this is homemade. It's a different target audience. Okay, perfect. I need a little bit more right here. What the fuck are these? You cheat! You cheat! You didn't tell me we even had these until after I put the sprinkles on!
You knew we had them!
No! You cheated! I'm adding chocolate on mine on the top because it judges, by the way. Judges. Bear this in mind. I'm adding chocolate sprinkles on top of the vanilla icing to give again best of both worlds. Plus, you have the chocolate icing outskirt as well. So you're really getting that fucking boom. It's really hitting your taste buds. Now let me do something. Plus the icing, it's a whole aroma of flavor, watery goodness in your mouth. What does Kayla have? She has all chocolate and white icing. That's it. Yuck. What if you don't like chocolate? You are a piece of shit and you're cheating. I lost. I mean, I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. Easy. Come on, T1. Come on. Come on, T. Come on, T. Come on.
I made this because.
Boo!
What a Debbie Downer.
Boo! It fucking sucks!
You wonder why you're such a short, miserable man. Anyways, I made this because it's special to my heart. It looks great. What do you think, baby?
Shit. Boo, it fucking sucks. Looks like horse shit. Manure!
Okay.
That's not me. The fans are saying that.
The fans are saying that? Okay. I hope you guys liked it. It's undercooked. Oh.
Well, wait. We'll taste it after this. After I show mine. Thank you, thank you. Well, I know you guys have all been waiting for this. The moment of truth. Hold the champs. And I present to you my cake. Look, see, it says T1 right here. Is it T? Then that's a 1. And then we have 3 stars right here. And then let me explain real quick. So hers may looks like shit. Hers may look better. Yeah, I get it. We get it. I missed some spots. But look, it's got chocolate icing. Oops. Chocolate icing. And it's got vanilla on the top. Then we got the fucking T1. So wait, now we need to do a taste test. So here is the comparison. Who knows? This might be a thumbnail sometime here. Give the editor. That's Kayla's cake. Oh, you really see your sprinkles in yours. No, mine. Look. Compare reactions. No, you were shaking your head. You went like this.
No.
No. Based on your first, you went like this. Yes, you did. Did she not go like this? That is proof.
It's good.
Oh, no. This means it's mediocre. Now just take that into account. She went like this. So she doesn't really like it. Hold on. Let me take one more bite of mine. Oh, now you're nodding your head. You're so full of shit.
What do you mean? Why are you looking at me like I'll punch you right now?
A little bit for weird, Edwards.
All right. The jury have the information. All right, spam a straw poll. Let's see who takes out the fucking trophy. Let's go. And, hey, let's not forget outside sources, guys. Real quick. I'm a fucking 6'5", 255-pound fucking powerhouse athletic freak of nature. Challenger good at every fucking game. Okay? Don't forget that. List your accomplishments real quick.
Hot, sexy, big ass. Nice. Stuffed under clothes. High school track athlete. D2 scholarships. D1 private scholarships.
Wait. Get the fucking straw poll. What? Really? Really? I couldn't get a really? Fucking 3,000? Really? Link it again. No, link it again.
Arigato.
Link it again. No, you're fucking full of shit. There's no way you tripled my votes.
Arigato.
Link it again. Mod, link it again. People aren't voting or some shit. Vote. You're out of your fucking mind. If you think this is the fucking... Why? It isn't refreshing. It got fucking worse. Nah. You're full of shit. Whatever. Hey. Round of applause, guys. Don't worry. She wants to fucking shake hands like it was a good fought battle. Like I didn't let you win. Nice. Hey. Congrats. She paid off the fucking judges. The fucking fans are thinking with their cocks, not their fucking brains. It happens. She's not going to sleep with you losers. It is what it is. No, she won't. It is what the fuck it is. All right, well, hey, with that being said, don't pat me on the back. Look at this. You can't pat me on the back without this fucking happening. Whatever. Oh, also, it doesn't really matter because my cake had fucking blood rush in it. But my cake had fucking blood rush in it. So because I took a bite, I'm literally going to get better. Here's what it is. All right. With that being said, that is the end of this fucking return cooking stream. And I the next time I will see you guys will be not next Tuesday, not Tuesday, but the Tuesday after that. Loser cleans. Get the fuck out of here. But the Tuesday after that. So we're going to Hawaii and then I'm going to LCS finals. I'll be back in 2 Tuesdays. YouTube, what up, fellas? Thanks for watching. All right. Free to everybody for watching. It was a lot of fun. See what Alva's fuck. Fuck with Kayla. A Squad, we got in this bitch. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Twitter. Anything to say?
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Bye, YouTube F-Words.
This guy just said, now show ass, you promised. Don't. Why would you even do it? Really? You were going to do it?
No.
Holy fuck. All right. Peace. We'll see you guys in a week and a half. Bye.